We have a lot of challenges, Tamara, because the system in the Olympics now is different in the table tennis now. Okay. Before, we have more players from Chinese and other countries playing. But this time around, with our performance, we have a lot of chance because each country has to respond, two players from each country. But I believe we have chance to win the medal. All over the whole world, the Europe, the Chinese, they have been talking about it. The most of the country, is, you know, they don't want to play against us now because even the system now, this Olympics now, the Chinese are protesting about it because they knew it's not for everybody, it's 50-50 chance.
For it's for me to get there and try as much as possible to be a very, very wonderful ambassador of my country. It's not everybody that's going to win a medal at the Olympics. But then let them know who you are. Let them know that you are from Nigeria. Let them see you and be afraid of you. If there's going to be a chance, I believe in miracle. There's nothing that cannot happen. You know, I'm going there with Edemir Fionk. Anything can happen. So I cannot actually say I'm going to win gold, silver, and bronze. But the most important thing for me right now is for us to be good ambassador of our country, to let them know that we have a lot of good players in Nigeria. Let's see what's going to come out of it.